Cattle is the main source of meat in the three regions of Ghana. Unfortunately, however, the quality of meat sold on most markets here is very poor. Unhealthy animals are often slaughtered, while the dressing of meat takes place in the open under unhygienic conditions. The environmental health officer is mandated to carry out education of the public on the importance of good hygiene. Additionally, the environmental health officer is responsible for regulating the activities of butchers to ensure that meat is processed under hygienic conditions using healthy animals. Sadly, though, these officers lack the necessary capacity to carry out their jobs effectively. This video was taken in Bolgatanga, the capital city of the Upper East region. Here, butchers are preparing meat for the market. The animal lying down, though unhealthy, is going to the slaughter shortly. This trend, when allowed to continue, could have dire consequences for meat consumers.